Most people hate the way I make these numbers, but there's a reason for it. I use handwriting without tears, and all capital letters and numbers are made with big lines, big curves, and little curves. Which of these numbers give you the biggest ick? I love this because it simplifies the writing process for beginning writers. I admit, the 6 might be the hardest one to handle.